Oh, hey, hello, and welcome back to round four, the final round of the U.S. Championship being played at Oakland Hills South. This is for the TruSim Tour at TGC Tours. And the final round conditions, the winds, thank God, have dropped down to medium from the southwest along this time. And the fairways and the greens are still firm, and we're teeing off in the afternoon again. Let's hopefully we can make up some ground to the others compared to what we have played. The first rounds two and three were horrible, plus six and plus four. And I'm losing my voice, I apologize. All right. Start off in the fairway. Not the ideal swing, but it's in the fairway. Alright, should be the perfect club. The backspin. And a horrible. That was just terrible. Okay. No harm done. Easy chip. Should be able to carry 25 yards from here. Some backspin. Get a good bounce. Get, miss the pin. Or get in, get in, get in, get in! Oh. Wow, so rolling. Okay, so it's not starting off very good here. The greens are 170. Jesus. All right, 17 feet, 4 inches. Be going for this. Oh, that's gonna go right through the green. Get in. Yes. Fist bump. Thank you. Thank you. Where's my caddy? We'll definitely take a look, another look at this one. I'm not showing the replay, the actual wall. I apologize for that. Certainly didn't. Wasn't a replay of my face that I want to show you. Again with the fast. What's eyes? Even when I try to swing slow, it goes fast. Right at it. No, it turns. Slight break. Slight break. This par 3 has killed me for the during the this tournament. I think I'm like at what, 1, 2, 3, plus 5 on this par 3. Low. Okay, you gonna stop? Now we're just hitting slows. Moved on to the slows now. I should all play just right. Hopefully it's gonna stop for the and oh yeah, it'll stop. Gonna be enough? I don't think so. We're gonna have to go with the 9-iron, loft it up a bit, and put a lot of backspin. It's not bad. It's not gonna make it, is it? Yes. Alright, definitely left to right. Come on, get in! Come on, be good. Oh, stop. No, stop. Don't do this to me. Oh, fuck you. Choose a language again. Sometimes I can't help it. Should have been a birdie. The fast swing is back. This is very fast now. I have completely lost my tempo. And soon my temper. Get in. At least the putter's working. Fast, slow, very fast. Alright, we got an elevated green here, but if I'm not a bit short, I think that 6-iron on the 80 yards should be good. Just roll up to the pin. At least that's the plan. But I hit it fast. Go right, ball. See what we can do here. Oh, good. I'll take that. Considering it's a downhill putt. That one. And a bunker. Get it. Well, back to even par. I'm disappointed. Okay. Sit. If I miss this cup, this ball is going to probably roll right off the green. So, let's not miss it. Well, at least it stopped. And get on the fairway. Well, we're not going to score if we keep swinging like that. Let's put one in the fairway here. In the bunker. I brought it back to even par. I guess this should be my goal, keep it at even par. 180, 170. Could be good. Could be good. Could be good. All right. We're on a roll now. I feel it. I really feel it. We're going to birdie every single last hole at 14. You can birdie it 4 holes in a row. Not with tee shots like that. I'll take that back. Do we have enough to get there? No. I'm just gonna smack it up close as possible to the green. Unless I chip this in. Yeah, okay. Feet. Yeah, the swing path is not the best. Maybe I should work on that. Get in the hole. There we go. Thank you. I'm not concentrating anymore. Save the bar. Not close enough, I guess. Jeez, how far did that thing roll? What happened to the 170 greens? All right, final hole. Get in. All right, so we finish with a plus one on the final hole. Final hole in the final round. So we started with play plus two, plus six, plus four, plus one. And currently in sixth place. we do at the end here? Final rounds, 90. Only 38% greens. Wow, I don't belong in the tour. I would kick myself out. I would definitely kick myself out. Alright, well anyways, that was the final round of the U.S. Championship at Oakland Hills South. I hope you enjoyed watching my misery. And hopefully we'll see you for next week's tournament, which will be at another great course, I would assume. And I hope. Until then, have a good day.